These six photographs show the immediate aftermath of when a driver of a vehicle that had been painted to look like an ambulance and was also packed with explosives drove into one of the most fortified parts of Kabul, the Afghan capital. When he was stopped at a police checkpoint, he detonated the device. And not only did he kill a number of police officers, the vast majority of victims, over 100 dead in total, were just regular civilians going about their days on this Saturday afternoon. It came soon after the announcement of President Trump's South Asia strategy, in which he had talked about dialogue with the Taliban with a view to future peace talks. In the aftermath of this bombing, President Trump said that he would no longer talk with the Taliban. Since then, he has once again contradicted that statement, and we are now back at a point where the Americans are talking with the Taliban, trying to broker a future peace agreement.